From David Minton comes Executive Suite, a brand new Pack Small Plays Big powerhouse of a mentalism routine.
You are my lovely sisters, for everyone that doesn't know, and I know you all enjoy your holidays. Now, the thing is, I enjoy, you know, Jenny, you know, she loves going to lovely places, and I enjoy the holidays apart from one thing, and that is the day that we check out, we always have an argument. And it's purely because I like to keep all the hotel room key cards, because they remind me of where I've been, whereas Jenny's a stickler for the rules, and she likes to hand them back. Apart from one, actually, we got upgraded in one of the hotels we stayed in, and that card here, Jenny kept. So one of you is going to take part. Which one of you believes you know Jenny the best? Okay, hold on to that. Don't open it just yet. But inside one of these envelopes is the hotel that matches the one in there.
Executive Suite comes ready to perform straight out of the box. You get absolutely everything you need to perform this effect. And with all Alakazam items, you'll know the props are always top quality, and Executive Suite is no exception.
So you've got a choice, Laurie. It could be the blue one, the white one, the orange one, the red one, the green one, or the yellow one.
Red.
Are you sure? 100%. Right, would you like to change your mind, or would you like to stick with red? Sure. Lynn, would you have chosen another one? Don't tell me which one yet.
Yeah,
you would have chosen a different one.
Yeah.
Seal, would you have chosen a different one? Okay, we'll have a look at the red one first.
Executive Suite is a killer prediction that is colourful and super fun to perform.
La Boheme in Paris. Okay, it was a lovely hotel. And Lynn, you said you would have went for orange. Now I remember orange because that's when we went to visit my friend Leo. We went to Holland on the way back. We stayed in Amsterdam. And this was the Kingfisher Hotel in Amsterdam. Seal, which one would you have gone for? You'll go for yellow. Yellow, it was Las Vegas when we visited Las Vegas. In fact, if we would have chose the green one, this would have been Prague, I believe. That was Prague when we went to Prague. And the white one was New York when we went at Christmas. That was the Park Central Hotel. And the blue one was a local one. We were doing a convention and this was London.
You get two sets of the envelopes as well as these custom designed hotel key cards, and we even went to a company that prints the key cards for hotels around the world, so we know it is the best of the best.
But the one you chose was La Boheme in Paris, yeah? And that was a totally free choice. No way I could have influenced anything. Do me a favor, open up that envelope, because inside this is where we got upgraded. And what is it?
Paris.
Yes.
La Boheme in Paris. Show the camera. I don't know how you knew that, Lowell, but you did.
I knew it.
Well done.
I'm Harry Nardi, and this is Executive Suite by David Minton.